newborn baby Francois langur made its debut yesterday at Chimelong Safari Park, Guangdong Province. Clapped set in its mother's arm, the baby langur stared curiously into the crowd with eyes wide open. And this langur was born with golden fur, which will gradually turn black in 2 months. Francois langur, one of the world's critically endangered primates, is currently under first-class state protection in China.